We ran out of gas.
We ran out of gas.
And we ran out of time.
And time.
It's been a week.
1 week.
Exactly a week. And about a foot of snow in that 1 week. So we came prepared this time. We brought more gas. And we brought my can't hook. We probably should have brought a shovel, a bulldozer, and a whole bunch of other stuff, but we're gonna get this log, and we're gonna get through there. But first, let me show you what happened after we ran out of gas, and all the stuff that happened.
How much gas do you have? Oh man.
I mean, it was a million dollar money shot with that log. It's going into your fender.
To bingo.
28.2, what are you going for?
12.
12. The rattling is much better?
The rattling is much better. It was noisy.
A little bit of tape, which is now coming off. These screws. That one was missing a bolt. 13.
A little more. Get her! Get her, Willow! Oh. Ooh, easy, easy! Take her there. Ooh. all on the money.
We're doing good today. If we have to retreat again, at least we've beat fresh tracks.
Just a little baby. A little baby. Just a baby.
That's better than running it over.
Yeah.
Much of it because I want to save batteries for the what we actually came out here to do, which is to get through this.
Good girl. Good girl. What did Dad find?
There's got to be a can somewhere.
Surprise, surprise. There it goes.
Road you can clear,
just a little baby. cool. There we go.
You can do it. Kind of a cool piece. I think that's the big one.
Yeah, some sketchy tree tips up there. Yeah.
Thank you. Off we go.
Off we go.
We'll be right back.
getting ready to saw with the real saw. This is what
the electric is not gonna do it.
No. Ah! Yeah, no, the electric is not gonna do this one. Okay. There it goes. That big old root wad there wants to come down.
Log bowling?
Yes.
What are we aiming for?
Down.
Almost.
Almost.
I think all the dirt has been flicked off.
I think so too. Fling. Yeah, we'll see.
No, looks pretty good.
Okay. It's like your Jeep is smaller than mine.
Yeah, you think. And I didn't have a rim rack that added another, what, 6 inches?
You do? Well, go for it.
Okay, here I go.
big behemoth.
Are you ready, Willow?
Yes, sir.
Cut it into as big a chunk as we can possibly move it without cutting it into so many little chunks that we spend all day cutting it into little chunks just so we can move it. Deep over here. There's another shovel in my Jeep if you want it. Do you do me a favor and hand me my saw? Watch out for the spikes. They can lay you right open. Starting saw. This at much of an angle. I was expecting that to drop down more.
Oh.
All right. Time for secret weapon. To go this way.
You want it to go that way? No, you want it to go this way. Should we dig the snow? Move the snow?
I can't hear anything you say. What's
that? Move the snow.
I want to say if it moves first. Let's just assess the practicality of it before we. See, I've wedged myself in here, I think. What's that?
Cut a wedge here.
Well, I'm hoping not to have to keep recutting it. So I would suggest the next thing I do is just cut the next piece. And between the three of them, then maybe I can get it to wiggle loose. I want to try hitting here. You want to back up so I can really fling this? Yeah, let me see if I can't run the saw through quickly on the kerf. If I can, then I'll do it. If I can't, then I'm moving on to the...
It's not budging.
I'm wasting my energy. Need to make my next cut. Keep it topped off. That way it doesn't start trying to chase.
You want your file?
I think we're good for right now. I don't want to stop and spend an hour filing the saw.
Hi, Willow.
I'm trying to follow the existing. If you do that side, I'll do this side.
Which
one of these? Yep. Try to stay flat to the, so you're down. You want to be like that.
I've been doing it sideways the whole time.
Yeah, you need to stay flat with the, like that, and try to pick it up. That makes sense? It'll be all right. It'll be better than what it was. Right?
Yeah, maybe.
And who knows? Maybe you'll be onto something and we'll cut faster. Start us off.
Oh.
thought of. So we're on the right track. Density of this thing.
Is it cedar?
It's Doug fir, pretty sure. But look at the grain.
Wow.
Look at how tight that is.
Very dense wood. We need to take some of these rounds home. Leave them on the side of the road. I bet my dad will want to come get them. Or somebody would love these rounds.
Well, I just wish I could take this out in 16-foot chunks and build a house out of them.
Right. It'd make some nice lumber. Well, there's a whole rest of the log up there.
Yeah.
Someone just needs to come get it, huh? Let me move the gas cans.
I'm going to move the scabbard and the shovel. You want to try this?
I'll help you. Should we just try pushing it?
Don't fall over.
One down.
What, how many to go? Two? Three? Two more? Three more?
One, two. Get on behind me on the handle. Push up.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, I'm gonna hold it up. You try to reset.
The thing?
Yeah.
It's gonna crush you.
Okay, I need you to find something. Gotta dig out the other side so we can get a ramp.
Mac, it looks like there's less obstacles on that side.
I didn't really cut it to go that way, but I suppose we could try it. Honestly, I think we've already paved a route this way. You hold it there?
Yeah.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Yeah. We stopped. Think you can fit through here?
No.
Take it on, like, get a grip.
Get a grip, Mac. Get a grip. As I stand here watching.
I'm gonna dig a crater.
Just give it a good heave ho.
Hey, there she goes. Ready?
Yeah.
I got it. Get recording.
Hello. Oh.
Whack.
I wonder if we should leave the next round.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Should we leave the next round on the road? I'm sure someone would love to collect the wood.
Sure. And what are they going to do? Just pick it up and toss it in the back of their truck?
What?
Lady in the car? Out of here and
on to our next snow escapade.
Yeah, there's at least two more.
At least we packed the snow down for you. You'll be able to get a good run at it.
Yeah.
Assuming you can find all the stuff that's underneath it.
Yeah.
What hidden treasures await you?
Heave.
Now.
Or not. Just leave it there.
Let me give it a good.
Just leave it there.
There we go. All right, can you get through that?
Yeah.
Can I just drive over these little branches, do you think? Or is that too dangerous?
This one probably needs to come out.
You want the baby?
Maybe. You gonna go for it?
Yeah. Where do you want me to put your tripod?
There's a big tree right there too. Let's cut that one and then go that way. You recording?
Yep.
That thing all the way up there. A little battery saw is perfect for that. I don't have to carry that monstrosity that high. I like to start down there and lower the whole thing, but I think the sensible thing is right here. Almost. I don't want to go.
No.
Wow, that plopped itself in the snow. See what a difference old growth log versus
young.
Seen what's ahead?
At least. This looks like a good spot to turn around.
We gotta at least get the ones that we can see.
Do we do?
I think I know which ones are holding it up. Shit.
Weak.
Cut that other one?
Oh.
What's that?
At least it's angled in a way that you can slide along it. You're going to slide uphill. So.
I think it's quite the opposite.
No, you can sit it.
Alright, I am going to start working on that. Would you move the rolling stock and stuff on up? You could probably load the Jeep up and just drive it through.
What is this?
Good question.
Come on, Bubba. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Oh, get deeper. Almost mid-calf. Oh, just looking at what the side finds. That thing is loaded into those trees over there. Thank you.
You have 10% of your battery left.
Would you hook up one of the battery packs that's in my camera bag? Another one down. Two to go. Three.
Three. Four.
Four. So the intersection is probably about 2 miles away.
Yeah, 2.5.
And we know we've got these two trees, but we don't know what else is there. So we're gonna clear these two and hopefully we can make it around the corner. Yeah. Otherwise, we're gonna GTFO.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So we got a tree.
That's a huge tree, too.
That's a big, huge tree.
And it's at a really steep angle. So it would be a very technical cut for you.
Oh, with a giant root ball on top. Lovely. Oh, wow. Better question is, what's beyond it? That whole bank came in. But there's nothing past it. Well, maybe that. There'd be a lot of trees up there. I count a bunch. And that's just what I can see. And there's more perspective on that one. Probably carved off that slope and just whopped on down. We cut it, that root ball is going to want to fall into the road. So that's going to have to get stabbed just right to set that root ball. That's not going to be a fun one. And I don't think we're going to do it today. All right, time to retreat.
A little chilly out here, folks.
Say we go home.
Yeah, let's go home. I'm wiped out.